You've got it tuned to KEXP at 90.3 FM in Seattle, online round the globe at kexp.org, and very excited to have live in studio today, Hani El-Khatib. Welcome.
Hi. Hey.
It's great to have you here.
Yeah, thanks.
Want to play some music for us?
I do.
All right. We'd love that, too.
Just get into it?
Yeah.
All right. Cause love don't exist when a boy wanna play so. Whoa, whoa, whoa. When a boy wanna play so. Cause there ain't no love like a love like this. Cause a love don't exist when a boy wanna play. Oh,
Hani El Khatib live on KEXP. That sounds incredible.
Thanks.
And am I saying your name right?
Yeah, you are.
Awesome. And we have been dying to have you live in studio since your album Will the Guns Come Out came out. And man, more than lived up to our very high expectations.
Well, cool.
You sound
Thanks
great.
For having me.
Thank you so much. You want to introduce your band? Because you
all
sound great together.
So this is my drummer, Nikki.
How's it going?
And this is Hayden. He's playing guitars. Hey.
And you and Nikki have known each other for a long time.
Yeah,
did you grow up
yeah.
together?
Pretty much. I mean, you know, 17, I guess, when we met, maybe.
That's a while. And you guys, you're 19. You look like you're 19 now.
Yeah,
just
hardly.
Babies.
Sure.
Tell me a little bit about how the band came together. Have you been playing together for a long time? You just know each other?
No, I mean, what happened was I recorded a record just to do it for fun. And I got asked to play a couple shows, and I was like, man, I got to put a band together because, you know, I did it on my own. And then I started looking around for players, and everyone was kind of like, busy or doing whatever, and it dawned on me that Nikki played the drums like when he was a kid, and I was like, do you still know how to, you know, do you still play the drums? And he's like,
I didn't have a drum set at the time.
So,
I had to buy a new drum set.
Yeah, so he had to go get a drum kit, and we just like played a show, and after the first or second show we were like, you know what, let's just do it us two, it's fine. And that was it.
That sounds great. And how long ago was that?
3 years ago
about. Yeah.
And was that in San Francisco?
Yeah.
And do you still live there now?
No, I live in L.A. now.
Okay.
Actually, we all do.
You drug him down there with you.
Yeah, had to do it.
And I read somewhere that you're both an avid skateboarder and you were a designer working with a skateboard design company. And is that something you still do? I mean, do you do your album artwork and your merchandise, that kind of thing?
I do all my art. I actually do all the art direction for the record label that I'm on. So. Not just my stuff, but I do every other band's stuff, too.
Oh, that's great to kind of get that outlet.
I still, it's cool because it's just another creative outlet for me to, like, continue to do. Just so, you know, it's not just one thing forever.
How about skateboarding? It seems like every article or interview or review I read with you, people want to talk with you about skateboarding. And so you've done quite a bit of it. Is that something you try to fit in when you're on tour?
We have a skateboard in the van. We have two skateboards in the van, but... I mean, really, there's no time for it. I mean, we try, like, a, you know, truck stop or whatever, but nothing super major.
Well, you're certainly busy and doing a lot of shows. You're playing tonight here at the Tractor. What's coming up for you guys?
Well, we just started this North American tour, so we are 3 shows in. I think we have 30 more to go, so we have quite a bit left.
And I read recently that when you start working on a new album, if you haven't already, that you're going to possibly work with Dan Auerbach.
Yeah.
How did that come about?
I met him in Paris at a bar. He's friends with one of my friends.
Okay, that in and of itself is totally romantic sounding. That was a cool story right there.
And I was DJing after one of our shows and playing records and stuff. And he came up and we started talking about music. And then we just kind of went back and forth DJing songs, like, one after the other. And then that turned into just hanging out and keeping in touch. And, you know, then next thing you know, we're just going to do a record together in Nashville. So
that sounds fun.
Yeah.
You have that already time squeezed in for that?
Yeah. It's going to be coming up soon, so.
Excellent. Well, something to look forward to. And speaking of looking forward, you got a couple more songs?
Yeah, we do.
Hani El Khatib live on KEXP. The album Will the Guns Come Out? And tonight playing at the Tractor Tavern here in Seattle.
Think, well, I messed up high. Surprise, I ain't got that rock in my eye.
hard times. I know that I'm afraid, so long as I stay free. I ain't asking to be saved, I just sense tough life this way. Baby, it ain't wrong. Whoa, darling, it ain't wrong. I know that I am dead on. When I say you don't know me, you're dead wrong.
Great. Hani El-Khatib live on KEXP. Highly recommend the show at the Tractor tonight. Thank you so much
Thank
for coming
you,
by.
Thanks.
It's great. You sound wonderful. This is KEXP Seattle.